One of the best features that Canto offers is the ability to collaborate with outside users easily. Even though Canto has great integrations with Box and Dropbox, an upload link is the easiest possible way to grab files from collaborators. Let's look at how. The first thing that we need to do is enter the settings to set one up. Let's hover over my avatar and click on Settings. Let's jump to the section called Links and Connections, and you'll see the default view starts us on Upload Links. Let's go ahead and click on New Upload Link. On this screen, we're going to generate an upload link, which is a URL that our visitors can access and drop their media for us. The first thing that we should do is give the upload link a name so that we can remember who the link went to. If it's going to a client, it's usually easiest to just put the client's name in this field. You could also add a description for a more detailed reminder of what this upload link is used for. When we create an upload link, Canto will automatically email users that we invite to the upload link. You could customize the message here and subject on the right side. I'm going to leave this as the default and put an email address here in the fields below. You could even add multiple email addresses here so that multiple people would receive the upload link. Once we've filled that out, we're going to go ahead and press Create. The users in this list will receive a link via email where they can upload media to. Let's jump over to see what their view looks like. This is the page that your visitor will see when they visit the upload link. You can see here that there's an Upload Files button that the user can click on, upload media, and send them over to us. For the purpose of this video, I'm going to upload several media files behind the scenes using this upload link. When your partners send files with an upload link, the Canto admin will get emails that files have been uploaded and need to be reviewed. Let's jump back over to the admin view in Canto to process those uploads. We'll click on the Upload Links option, which will show us the list of upload links that we've created. Now, let's click on Review to process the files that the user uploaded. This view shows the files that the user sent us with the upload link. We can review them one by one and determine which one should be added to our media library. On the left side, let's go ahead and open up a folder to find an album to add the media to. To process media, I'll check the box in the upper right corner of each individual file, and then I'll grab and drag and drop them into an album here on the left side. We'll get a message here that the media is being processed, and when it's finished, it'll be added to our library. We'll be able to work with those files in Canto just as we do with any others. We've taken media that our partners have sent us with an upload link and processed them into our own libraries. Upload links are a great way to take files from clients and roll them into media libraries. Thanks for watching.